Okay, so now that we've made both of the motors look have wires, we're going to set these aside and we'll attach them to the deck later. In a large class setting, some people could be attaching these to the deck while other people are soldering things to the ends of these battery packs, and there can be like a trade-off going on. So some people working on that, some people working on that, and then they trade.